There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? To the outside. This could get wild. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end. Turns things around with a headbutt.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Planning on what to do next.
Well, watch this, fellas.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Counter on Boogeyman. Right hook. Whip back into the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, looks like it's... Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
See the frustration starting to build.
Still no end in sight here.
He's taking some good hits. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Headlock applied. Tossed without regard. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Oh, man, take me out to the ball game.
He's just taunting his victim now.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Compromised position here. Evading offense. He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time.
Boogeyman saw that coming.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
He gets out of the way.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And that one misses the mark.
Taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Ooh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Got it. Like what sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He foiled that attempt. Knee right to the gut.
Saw it coming.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
choke bomb.
Taken down with his own maneuver. Amazing. And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Stuck between the corner and a splash.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
That's just hard to watch.
This is going to be great. Boogeyman!
Did Boogeyman touch this?
Makes a cover. He stays alive. He stays alive.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
And it's fascinating to see disappointment on the bizarre face of someone like the Boogeyman.
And listen to this place.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, and a stomp. And the Boogeyman delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. Now is no time for Boogeyman to hold back.
Up and over. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
He takes control.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
What power. What dominance.
Boogeyman timed that one.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Intercepted by the Boogeyman.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Lining Boogeyman up.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Boogeyman's on Dream Street.
Makes the cover. And picks up a monumental victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.